Hello and welcome to This Week in the City, highlights brought to you from the Public and Media Relations Department. I'm your host, Leisha Yutzi. Starting out this week on Tuesday, Columbia City Council will meet for a 2 p.m. work session and a 6 p.m. meeting in Council Chambers at City Hall. For agenda items, visit our website at columbiasc.net. Also this week, please expect road closures at the intersection of Main and College Streets due to water infrastructure construction. Also this week, the application process is now open for the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Dreamkeeper Scholarship application process. Please have your child apply before November 16th. For details, call Parks and Recreation at 545-3100 or visit our website at columbiasc.net. And as we approach the weekend, on October 20th, come out and join a river cleanup with Columbia Water and the Gill Creek Watershed Committee. They will be holding a river cleanup at Rosewood Crossing near 4400 Fort Jackson Boulevard. For more details, call the Gills Creek Watershed Association at 803-727-8320. And for other events occurring this weekend, please check out Destination Hometown Weekend Watch, which you can find on our social media platforms on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And you can check out our website at columbiasc.net and look at our city calendar. Well, thank you for watching This Week in the City, and we hope you have a great one.